Here are the shredded papers. So I'm gonna start like from here to glue it like this. I got all the wrapping, these shredded paper wrapped around the silos. Need to add stairs. It's basically from up here, it wraps around and then goes down to this part. So this is the cone, okay. And then roll up something like this, and basically you will glue them together, and that will be the it'll be upside down, of course, and then put a cap. That's it for that. I got two of these. So here are the two that I've painted already. This will be backside, of course. I did not put a cover yet, but will later. So I just want to show you. So it just goes like this together. I also added a little detail. I used this kind of thread, this size. I sprayed it with silver. So I cut up 8 of these. These are it's a styrene. Item number 164 is a 1/4 scale, 4x4. I got 8 of these. Item 142, 1/4 scale, 2x2. So I'm gonna attach them together first. So this is like the supposedly the concrete base, and then like a vertical beam, and I guess it's like parts of the overhead structure, but I'm gonna be cutting more beams for it, so I'll be right back.